Drax locked us in! Boo, Drax. Yeah, we're right. I think he locked everybody in.
Answer, will ya?
Oh, I'm here, Rocket.
Oh, thank Flark.
Peter? Rocket? Why is my door locked from the outside?
Yeah, Drax may have kind of joined the church.
What? Seriously?
I am Groot.
I know, it's super messed up, Drax. Drax is kind of messed up. He also may have landed us on Sacrosanct to find the Matriarch. But don't worry.
Don't worry?
Yeah, you know. Be happy.
I might be able to activate the Milano self-destruct sequence.
That's your plan?
What, you got a better one?
A little hard to concentrate with Peter singing.
I'm thinking!
Think somewhere else! Stop singing!
For your information, the llama thing finds my voice delightful.
Her name's Cammy.
That's it. We're locked in, but she's not.
So? She's an idiot.
Doesn't mean she can't help us. Can you transfer ship schematics to my tablet? Maybe get me a camera feed.
Yeah, okay. Why?
I want to check where Cammy is.
Done. Go ahead and grab it.
We have a plan. Ezim. I need the other thing.
What are you thinking, Quill?
Give me the tablet.
Okay, I see her. Gamora, sing something, anything.
Why?
Just do it!
This is me singing a song. I hope you like it, because I don't.
Oh, wow. She hates your voice.
Fuck you!
It's good. She responds to singing. Maybe if we direct her to that panel near the cockpit...
The emergency door controls.
Yes! Just keep singing. I'll use the PA and try to lure her to chew the lock override. She chews everything.
Oh! The unappreciated member of our team, the llama. This is funny, by the way. This is awesome.
One who apparently doesn't even like my voice. Ugh.
Okay, she's close to me now.
Be happy. Don't worry, be.
Is it anywhere close to the cockpit yet, Quill? Quill!
Oh, she likes Groot. I'm just messing around with this, by the way. I mean, I know we need to get her to the green area, but this is funny.
No, sir, no. Peter, do I really have to do this? I mean, Cammy's a space llama. One who apparently doesn't even like my voice. Blah, 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 blah. La 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 la.
Rocket's not a great singer either. Go to Groot.
La 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 la.
Can't you go straight up?
Don't worry, be happy. You try not worrying.
Try to get her through the middle, but.
Stranded Flark knows where. Locked in my Flarkin room. Singing to the dumbest Flarkin creature in the galaxy.
Okay, come to me, little llama.
Be happy.
I am forever now.
Almost.
Okay, come on, girl. Give it a little nibble.
Do what you do best, you doofy bastard.
Guys, I think she's doing it. I can't believe it worked.
We're not on the Sacrosanct. We're on a planet.
Well, that's a Flarkin relief.
Let's get the scud out of here before Drax comes back with his new best friend, the Kratakan matriarch.
Rocket, stop. We can't just abandon Drax.
Is he even still Drax? I mean, he's been converted.
I know. It's just we need to find him and pull him back from the dark side.
You're talking about kidnapping Drax the Destroyer.
Emphasis on Destroyer.
And we've come too far, seen too much awful stuff to abandon one of our friends. Drax is still our friend.
That ain't our friend no more.
Don't make me pull rank on this, man.
Are you pointing your frickin' guns at me?
No. No. Not yet. I just need you to understand how serious this is. We're not leaving.
Well, Flark, Quill. It's about Kratakan time you showed some Nords. Fine. I'm in.
Any other objections?
Nope. I'm good.
I'm Groot.
Good. Then let's go find our friend.
Okay, that was awesome. I thought Rocket was gonna flip, but he's like, oh, I respect you now. Cool. Thank you, buddy. Ooh, dialogue.
At least we all managed to get some rest.
Speak for yourself. I barely had time to fix the engines before Drax locked me in. Didn't even get a power nap.
I am Groot.
He had to let me finish. How else was he gonna fly out here?
Make sure you're up for this.
Don't matter, Quill. I'll try anyways.
If everything goes right, we'll be back in no time.
And if it goes wrong, well, somebody's gotta extract your butt out of there.
I know you're ready.
I am Groot. I am Groot.
Groot says let's go get him.
Nice.
Ready to go out there and get Drax back?
Ready? No. But the longer we wait, the further he'll drift away.
So, how about now? Ready now?
Peter, it's gonna take more than 50 ticks to think of a plan.
No, we will be fine. Let's go get a friend, shall we? Open up.
Okay, here we go.